name's John Meade. I'm from Oregon, and I'm submitting my submission to the 49th Annual Santa Barbara Banjo Contest a week late, so I don't expect to get it on in the contest, but that's okay. I'm having fun making it. What am I going to play? Sal's Got Mud Between Her Toes. I'm thinking of my granddaughters. And I got four of them. I got some, that's Ray Hicks back there, in case you don't know. This banjo is Ernst Hammig's Hammig banjo from 1881, which is kind of fun to play.